Alrighty guys, we have a new student today. We have Miss Natalie. Make sure we treat her like the GAB family that we are. Alrighty, let's start job.
Coach.
Hands up. 1, 2, 3. Hands up. All the way down some more. Yeah, just 4 guys. Not 10. And not 3 too.
Now from here, I'm in a good position. Everything's on top of me. You see how her body...
A lot of times what happens is we get stuck. You okay?
Yeah.
We'll do it from here. Guys,
start going. Guys, start going.
Swing it. That's where the momentum lies. That's where I know I can guarantee I can sweep John. I can sweep guys double, triple my size. So I'm using my hips.
Look at Coach Anna's face. I love you. I can see.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm going to switch. Look, and I grab the back of her neck. I step around, sit. I'm still holding on to that neck. See that?
I'm still here.
Grabbing, pinch everything tight. Look, here, Coach Aaron is strong. I'm not going to finish an arm bar here, guys. Fall. Look at that.
Fall to the outside. When have you ever did lifting like this?
Fall to the outside.
Finish.
Let's do it. 1, 2, 3. And then we...
Yep. Exactly. All right, guys. You're good.
And then lean towards the head. Nice.
I was like, tight.
Yeah, exactly.
we worked on today. Think about that. That far side on bar, I tried to do a few jumps.
Leave her alone.
Good game. Was that your elbow, Joe?
Leave her alone.
All right.